yeah, by the way, that infection has moved over to my other leg now.
So that's another thing I've got to fear, have to
worry about now.
Great. You know, I'll just... This is actually not too... These aren't too bad for you, actually. I looked them up. It's actually not too bad. Yeah, but mate, I'm a whale. I'll get beached too easily. Okay, so... We have to sort of... I remember this being a little pain in the ass, because I would like sort of... Wow. Ow, he's really hurting me. Fuck off, mate. I think also I'm going to buy a new dryer. My dryer died over the week, which has been fun. Back off! I know I also have to play Bloodlines again. Castlevania is on... That might be a thing for next Monday, Tuesday, once I finish this. We are so close to finishing this game, it's not funny. Fuck, you hurt so much. Hey Doom, how you doing? I've been drinking and... Not sad boy hours, but... Fun hours for Plod. There you go, yeah. Slippy fucking piece of shit. Come on. Sorry for the burp into the camera or the microphone. Look, we'll get through this. I'm just... Yeah. Yeah! Of course I'm going to abuse my abilities. Of course I am. What else wouldn't I do? Oh, shit. Fuck. Why did I do that? Shit. Yeah, well, I agree, Doom. It's a travesty, the Force. Jedi Punch! Hardcore Punch! I need to play Cyberpunk eventually as well. It's another thing I need to really touch base on. Okay, we good? Might as well do this. I know. I would never think anything else, Doom. Yeah, I played it off stream, I played it pre update 2.0. So I still need to, yet to still do it. I'll give it a run. Oh. Yeah. And from what I've seen, it was amazing. But then the update and the new Phantom Liberty DLC I haven't played yet. So I played this like back in July when I first started my new job. My current job. Oh, really? So they're still updating it. It's pretty. From what I played of it, it was pretty good. Come on. Just doing the eye of the needle, mate. Come on. Kill. So, is the title updated to 17 or is it 18? I can't remember. What was the last date I put down for this? Sorry, one for being annoying. I'll keep on doing this. 16, so it's 17 now. Hey. She's a trooper. She's killing it with guidance there. Yeah, apparently that's right. But sentient human beings are off the table apparently. Why are there so many assassins around? Come on. Anything else up here? No. Cool. Alpha! How you doing, mate? Good morning. Just trying to get this done tonight. I was going to play Jackbox for a bit, but we had a bit of a fuck up, and I'm like, I'm too drunk to deal with this right now, so probably get out of this. Yeah, I agree. And 2004 was a fucking good year for gaming, that's why. Half-Life 2. Steam came out in 2003, I think. Yeah, I know. It feels like that already. Probably just want to clear this out tonight, because I stayed up till about 2 in the morning playing this last week, and it was just last Tuesday, and it was just a mess. I decided to take, you know, this time, since we were all... Also, I think I asked Bear or someone, and they said, yeah, go for it, so I'm like, alright. Mate. May not work, and that's new. Oh, pants off the bottom. I'm wearing shorts though tonight, because, you know, I don't want to give anyone the wrong impression. But I'll be doing my own work though, Bear. That's the thing. I'm treating it today like tomorrow like a bit of a cleanup day / stream day. Also, I've got a computer in my bag I've got to build as well. Yeah, look, today we had two last night and today we've had Christmas parties. So I've been a bit lax with my job. So I bought some homework to do. Oh, hello. No. Ah, piss off. No, I can't do it. What's up, Doom? What happened? Banner advert on Twitch, really? Is that for the 25% off all, Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. See what I mean? The RNG just fucked me then, huh? I don't like that. I might give this other lightsaber another run. There's one in here that I can't seem to use. You know what? I haven't done this before with my character. Use the force. Fuck me. Talk about not going down. Oh, wow, you can actually launch it then? Fuck yeah, okay. So this still has an AoE with the stasis field, really? Oh, you... Doom! Thank you. I can't hear it, but I saw it on the screen. Doom, thank you so much, mate. Thank you. I'm guessing my stream and all that's still not working properly, so great. Thank you! Iwaki! You didn't need to. Dude. Everyone's bringing the love out tonight. Is this because it's my birthday next week? On the day itself, and... You want to get Papa Pod something you know, something decent for his birthday? The gift of love? Which is apparently financial too. Hey, Wocky, how you doing? Hype Train? I thought I'd turn that off. I've never ever seen... Like, I've got an ad blocker on mine as well, Doom. I see ads still anyway, it's just fucking Twitch. They keep changing the API. It's really fucking annoying. How you going, Iwaki? Love you long time. Absolute gem. Ooh, hello. So, hey! Steph! Mother! How you doing? My stream stuffed. Your son's been drinking and your son's not really smart tonight. How you doing, Mum? Welcome on in. What were you up to tonight? Can I get more? I went to a work party and I was what, not blotto, but pretty gone. Been drinking alcoholic ginger ales and beer because that's all they were giving us. Oh shit. It's called Consent Bear. It's the current year. My god. Hello, Buggles. Hey, cool mum. How you doing? This is like me at my most unguarded tonight, everyone. I've been drinking like pretty fucking heavily. Yeah, like, and with Twitch's new rules, you know, things could happen. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, everyone, please go shout out Steph. Let's go see Steph. Gem of a human. I appreciate everyone. I totally keep saying this. I mean, you know, some days I get a bit uppity and whingy and that, but yeah, I do appreciate you all. It's just saying. Oh, fuck you, this guy. You suck. You're good, you're dead. Get what you deserve. We're trying to finish this off. We were playing Jackbox before, but I got mad, angry drunk, and decided to just go fuck it and play this instead. Yeah. I need to actually rewrite my rules, because I think saying don't be a shit cunt needs to be said more often than not, because people don't seem to get... when you try and set it up and you're an idiot, yeah. We're trying to work out the rules of how to do it, and yeah. Me, idiot, Buggles. We have established this off. Okay, so kill. Do you like my character, everyone? Oh, mate. Plod Fisto. Buddy, old mate Plod Fisto. Yeah, I was a bit of an idiot, you could say. My usual Devil May Care attitude doesn't fly apparently in Jackbox. Come on, go! Ah, no! Hell. No! Oh, fuck. Just let me do it, yeah. I hate the D&D style, like, gameplay in this, because it really ruins the suspense of that in this. You almost see when it's gonna fail on you. You know what? Fuck it, let's try a wave. Oh, Trying to get rid of these. I love the that my personal favorite of that last round was Daddy No, Daddy Yes. Oh man. So what was Steph playing today? Did anyone get what she was playing? Cause, yeah, trying to keep up with things. I'm always busy, but like a Fortnite? Oh fuck yeah. Sounds pretty banging, to be honest. My alerts aren't working, so I don't know if it's something to do with streamer.bot and the API with Twitch, or just being a poo head. Yeah, I actually considered it, Bear. Oh no, don't waste the opportunity. OMG game. Oh my god. It's worked. Don't be so negative, people. It works. Like I work my ass off doing twerking. That's ring. That's a lot of twerking. Get out of it. Yep. Oh. I can't believe my stream failed on me. I mean, I can, but also can't. I'm just like... It's like that quote from Mean Girls, I'm too gay to function. I'm too drunk to function, everyone. So. Too bright, if I'm just... I'm half gay. Ah! No! We're gonna run out of health. I'm gonna die horrifically. I wouldn't go either way, to be honest. To be honest, no one's straight. Like, people are deluding themselves, they think they're straight. People are a little gay inside. And if you say, I appreciate a male's penis, like, that's fine. Appreciate the penis. That's a quote there, everyone. Appreciate your penis. If you have one, appreciate it. I wonder if anyone comes into the stream and goes, what the fuck is he talking about? Yeah, I appreciate my penis. I'll do that later on tonight. I mean, if anyone has my personal, you know, feelings on boobs, I mean, they're there. I'm trying to make light of it, a bit of a light joke. People are so up about it at the moment. Oh. These Twitch rules are sort of weird to me as well. Someone, I think Pay at Wubby or some like relatively big streamer, apparently got banned for showing nudity on his stream, which was it was animated nudity, and he got banned because he decided to get he did the naughty thing and showed art on his stream that was nude. There was no context, he just did it, and it was like, okay. Oh, there was absolutely no context at all. He'll be back in a couple of days. He's a big streamer. It's literally like a lady with green hair showing her pussy and tits out, and it was just there was no context. It was just, what the hell, guys? That's all it was. It was just nothing special. I mean,
Muggles, same here, just saying.
Little fist bump. Look, honestly, I'm at that stage now, I'm just thinking, is it worth just being myself and just being happy with who I am before I go into a relationship? Because things have been very fun. Are you happy? He's my brother. I got "He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother" in my head. And we did karaoke last night. And someone goes, "Oh, sing, sing." They're like telling me to sing. I'm thinking, what should I sing if I've been asked to? He's my brother. I can't sing, Max. I did Twitch Sings or whatever it was. It was a nightmare. I feel sorry for those who had to put up with me. Oh, fuck, they took a little fair bit of health. Okay, right. Fuck you up? Yes, I can. Oh. I sing more depressing songs, I found. Like Johnny Cash's version of Hurt. Dude. Come on. Strike! No. Oh no, like. Here's a question. If I was to sing one night just for charity, what would you hear me sing? Weird Al has some pretty good songs. His actual catalog's pretty good, like his, not his covers, like his actual made up ones. Man, this Jedi kicks a fair bit of ass. Constitution. Yep. See what I can do. I still love to this day. See you when you come back, Max. Love you long time. Love, appreciate your penis. Stuck in the dry. You know what the best bit, part about that particular song? The joke, the one is, it's ripping off is the, that Kanye one called Stuck in the Closet. It is the most batshit insane rock opera thing you've ever heard. No, sorry, it's not Kanye, it's, R. Kelly. When Retro and I saw him live, he did like his latest album. So he had like Crazy. I'm so crazy. I'm so handy. I'm so handy. Let me know. Come on. Kill him. So we are trying to kill this off tonight, everyone. We're trying to make sure that, you know. There you go. That's how you do it, apparently. You just wave, force wave them to death. Let your vitality kick in. So, let's wait for a sec. Anything I can give her? Strength, persuasion, charisma, motion. Saves for the. I don't know if that really helps. That will help me though if I change this. Might keep that on. What about the headset? So that's a attack modifier and saves reflex. Okay. Squill, no, doesn't help. Alrighty. Am I still alive? Just making sure, because I can't tell sometimes. This. Force shield. Cool. I'm still here. I still exist. Good. Apparently, he's coming back out soon, I heard. Well, I kill the Jedi, but I don't kill the assassins. Come on, die! Better not go fight them, eh? Hey. Come on, let's go. Just gonna force him to death, eh? Ooh, got a karaoke mark. Mate. Oh, there's a whole lot up there, isn't there? You know what? You should add that. He ain't heavy. He's my brother. Okay. Let us enlighten ourselves. And. Ooh. Okay. That's a good idea. I should just have like a night on Discord. But no, hang in. Oh, excuse me. Didn't realize they were so dumb, those beasts. Okay, we don't want to fight these guys. They're mean. Alright, we're just going to take a little minute to stop. I think I'm sobering up a little bit. So, yay. The road is long. It seems that way. When we are gone. I used to sing a lot in the stream, actually. I remember those days when I used to sing. Ah. Shit. Okay. Holy shit, they can aim. Those Sith shooty guys are fucking accurate. Might be worth, like, you know, doing this. Okay, let's. Oh, excuse me. Hey, look at that save action. It's almost like I listen to people and things happen. Instead of being stubborn and being an asshole about it. Would you look at that! Ah! Oh yeah, Jamuta! No, can't get away. I've been blocked in a box of my own making. Actually, I remember something about me being able to do this, like do hand-to-hand combat, if I remember correctly. Do 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 do. String 5, mate. I remember seeing something about. Just like curious, like how much damage I actually will do with just gauntlets. I know I've got like a whole lot of skills here. Bloody unarmed combat, mate. Okay, feats, where are ya? Like bloody shit. Alright, let's see if I can do that. No. Dead. Okay, that was not smart. That wasn't smart. Where is my lightsaber, actually? The road is long. I've got that in my head now. Fuck. I love when you get games in your head and like songs in your head. You're like, oh, for fuck's sake, why have I got this here? The road is long. Yeah, I feel you. Okay.
Oh.
Ow.
No. Just trying to get away from them. I'm very much screwed at this point. What? What the fuck was that? Ow. I'm gonna get rid of you. Finally. This is going my way for once in this godforsaken game. Ooh, hello. So. I know, it's like I get screwed over by the game, and the game doesn't love me. The embrace isn't there anymore. Okay. The game is he ain't heavy, he might not. Got in my head now and I don't like it. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, I know what you're thinking, and no. Bad, do not. I feel like if I say what it's gonna be, it's like Manifest Destiny almost. To less smallpox and go death. Shit. What? It's quite crazy with more crazy. Oh, yeah. I was thinking more along to something that Olivia Newton-John wrote. And because my knees are really sore today, that ain't gonna happen. Good. Save your points. Oh, hello. Oh, my knees popped back into place. Oh, that was the weirdest sensation, it's like pop. Ooh, secret room. Oh, hey. Oh, shit. Fucked. Serious? Fuck! No, 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 bad. Bad pod, bad. That's just not cool. Imagine the XP I'm getting from this, just... on the bottom. So close to death. Okay, cool. Yeah, why not? We'll do that. Okay. Well, see you later on, Ewok. Thank you very much for popping in. Just nuking everything with my force powers, man. Yeah, you just gotta unleash the force. Okay, lightsaber, what I've got equipped. What are these crystals? Viridian cyan. What's cyan again? Is that grey? That's what they were trying to describe before. Blue, bit of a nice blue. Violet. They like the green. Okay. Well, I've got equipped at the moment there. Crystal Solari. Solari. Okay. That... Nothing I can update. It's alright. Just wiping them out left once in a minute. In this game, can you update your Jedi to be only like shoot blasters and stuff? I guess you can. It'd be interesting to see if that was like an actual meta where you can fire like she doesn't actually have she has force powers, but she also uses blasters. That'd be a cool little build, actually. Because you wouldn't... Let's save again. This guy, Joy Master. Whoa, he's OP as fuck. Play Sith Master. I'll handle your cock and balls. Ow. They are pretty OP, I will say. Ah, shit. Nope. Oh, you... Oh, look at the damage output. Holy shit. You know what? I'm gonna see what they select for me. What power will they select for me? Master Vellum? Okay. Ah, shit. That was not smart. Killing him. Yes. Good on you. Wow. Just denied. Denied.
Thank you.
Oh, you! What do I keep forgetting to say before I go into a room? Chugga, 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 chugga. We're being down here. It's like I'm self-sabotaging myself all the time. Oh! Oh. Oh. Okay. So there's a terminal nearby to play around with, it sounds like. You could kill your party members. What a dick move.
The Sith must be stopped. If they destroy the Jedi, the Republic will fall and my people will be eradicated or enslaved. I never went to the surface, only the sky above it. The world is taboo to Mandalorians. We only came here when the Republic fleet gathered and we knew it was our only chance to stop them. I can't say I'm happy to be back here, but I believe we can do what must be done.
What's they gonna take them off? Wonder where Atten is, and he's like that's a, I remember Cryer fucking with him before. I wonder if that's going to come back now, because they never really explained what the whole thing with him and her was. Or at least I haven't worked it out in the story, so I have no idea what the story is behind him. All good. See you, bear. Ah! No. Fucking ooh, Kratos robe, what does that do? To be on the dark side. Ah. And the Mandalore's pretty cool. He's a good, like, for a murdering sociopath, he's a fucking good guy. That sounds really weird saying that out loud, by the way. Just an FYI. Fuck it, big care. Force me up, mate. Yep, got it. Zappy, zappy. Fuck you. No, no, no. Ah! Get away, get away, get away. Future thing. No, 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 no. Oh, got no health, got no health. Fuck, 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 fuck. You know what? Let's see if we can do this. No, 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 no. I thought I got rid of one. So what, there was a second lord there? Looked identical to the other guy. Come on. How are you knocked down? Okay, well, from where that was going. Oi! Oi, mate. Alright, so we've moved on a little bit, I guess. Alright, so we have to go up here. In here. Alright, I'm gonna save as well. Be a wise idea, Plotsky. This is this room here. Ah! Come on. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Oh shit, right, it's fine. Go for a bit of a run. That was quick. That was super quick. So, relatively easy. What? Where are they getting like Mandalorian heavy blasters from? And saving, dicking down Sith. So that's very prominent for today. Jesus, they're shooting so much at me. I really wouldn't mind getting this done. Just thinking what I want to do today. So I'll finish this off, and then we'll go from there, eh? Nearly 12, eh? Sorry, I just saw something up on my phone. Sorry, what's happening with my phone? The road is long. So I keep getting the game in my head, I gotta stop seeing that. It's a really bad habit. Right. Let's go. Oh, fuck, there's a crossfire. Oh, This lot seems very capable. I don't know how. So we're going to save. I don't trust these blue doors at all now. Oh, there is something. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, we've got a nice, like, little temple area to go to. Man, these animations, that's insane to me. Making sure chat's still working right, so I'm not seeing any new movement in the last couple of minutes. Maybe it's just me being paranoid and me being also mildly drunk, you know, it's just saying. Alright. Sorry everybody, I need to just stretch my arms. It's all working. Finish this off tonight, everyone. Electromesh armor, eh? Oh. Hang on. Hang on. No. I'm going the wrong way. This is the other door at the very start of the stream. I just realised. Oh fuck no, that's bad. That would have been very, very fun for me to do that all over again.
You should not have come to Malachor. She will break you, your mind, your body.
Body.
You will be lost. Return to the surface. Let the planet claim you, as it claimed the other Jedi. There is no reason for you to suffer at her hands.
Are you shaming Mercy?
You and her are alike, yet different in all the ways that matter. And I hate you as I hate her. I hate you because you crawl within my head as she does. But your presence holds no thoughts, no teachings. You are just there, unspoken. I hate you because you are beautiful to me. And in that weakness lies death. Perhaps in that weakness is the death of my master as well.
We need not battle. You and I, you have been a presence in my mind as well. Hang on.
Then turn from this place.
Please.
Do not go to her.
Preserve yourself.
You have eroded Scion's will. Reducing his will saves constitution and wisdom.
You are strong.
I can't. So you're getting a battle of wills. Does, okay.
But I know that in time you shall surpass her power. But not here. Not in this place.
Let us end this. I bear no hatred for you, but I must pass.
I am ready for you, exile. I have waited years to see the last of the Jedi fall before me. Only one may serve my master.
Yeah, it's very frustrating, Max. No, oh, ow, my body. It's really hard. Good.
Now you realize the true power of the dark side. As long as the dark places of this world flow through the cracks of my flesh, I cannot be killed.
Okay. But you can be defeated, or this battle was never about the flesh, it was about belief, there you go. Trollop. There you go. One more try, mate.
You are strong. As strong as I had believed. But she knows you cannot defeat me. Surrender now. Return to the surface of Malachor. Do not force me to destroy you.
She has chosen me because I gave up the Force, and you could not. Let go, and you will understand. She's already chosen Scion. She's only using you to test me. You may not die, but she has no use for one who betrayed her. You know what?
There is no life without the Force. The Force is a blade. Without it, One is defenseless.
Yet I survived, and I am strong enough to face you now. The Force is only a part of what life is, Cylon. You feel it, but do not understand it. You know what?
Number one. She sought you out because both of you were wounded by the Force, and because she had no choice. She would not willingly return to being the helpless woman she once was, nor would her apprentice.
Surrender now, Cylon. I don't want to kill you.
If you will not leave this place, then I cannot allow you to pass. If you go before her, you will be broken. If killing you will spare you what lies ahead, then kill you I must.
Alright. Shit. Oh, fucking Doc. Wow, okay. That's just uncool.
If I die here, then you will have sealed your fate.
Cylon, even should you beat me, Cryo has marked you for death, you know this. I'm stronger than you expected, and I am stronger than Cryo expects. Let me confront her, and we shall see. You know what?
There is truth in your words, but there is nothing left for me except my master.
Alright. Good.
I fight because it is the power that the Force fills me with. To survive. To inflict the pain on others. I can die 100 times exile, and still I will rise again as strong as before.
Oh, dude, get a hobby, holy shit. Oh! Oh, that was so close to me dying. Like, I'm a bitch. No, we've only killed him once? No, Cryo killed him. Ah, here you go.
I will not fall. I cannot die.
You've already been defeated, Cylon. Surrender, and I will speak. We didn't kill him,
Why did she choose you? What makes you able to defeat me? Defeat me here.
We faced him once before, and then Cryo took over and like let us escape from, like, I think it was Talos. That was early on. We were fighting him as Aton, and he beat me then somehow. Because I was able to turn away from it, and you could not. In giving up the Force, one can gain strengths that would be impossible otherwise, you know?
It is not possible to walk away from such things unscarred. To keep living when the universe dies around you.
It's difficult, yes. But in making such decisions is what strength is. Yeah, I like that. That's
the cool. Force is who I am. The dark side fills me. It is what I am.
And Cryo hates the Force, even if she wills it. If the Force is what you are, then that is what she despises. It is the true Cylon. You feel it. Let it go. Let go is not such a terrible thing.
Kreia, she will try to break you, to teach you how far someone can fall.
Well, she can try.
As you were mine, I am glad to leave this place at last.
He's dead? Yep. Oh, that's. Oh, I wish he didn't die. I feel sort of sorry for him. Ooh. Okay, is there a lens somewhere we can play with? That was a good little battle. It's sad because, like, up until now, you don't really see your, like, the other side of him. But, like, he seems to be, like, he was very misled as a Sith. Like, he could have been a really good Jedi. But no, he turned to the dark side and just couldn't die. Also, Nihilus died as well pretty... Like, we didn't get learn much about him either, I must admit. Like, the guy with the mask died once in, like, one attack up from us.
At last you have arrived, is Malachor, as you remember.
Now, let me just go full screen for this. This is going to be epic, I can tell. There's much I must ask you. Malachor has not changed, only you have.
Indeed. Perhaps it is merely your perceptions of me that have changed. It is strange that you believe Malachor has not. But it has always been timeless to you, this place. And words True. Have always been inadequate for the horrors that took place here.
This cabin won't last, Cryer. I can activate the mass shadow generator again. Why did you destroy Atrus? You know what? That's a good question.
I never destroyed Atrus. She had destroyed herself. I merely stripped away the illusion and brought her truth. Her teachings could not be allowed to continue. And like Malachor, she was part of your past, unresolved. She needed to be something you could confront and defeat one last time. It was part of your training. Part of what was needed to make you complete. And there must always be a Darth Traer. The galaxy needs its betrayers, especially in the times to come. She loved you, you know, as one loves a champion. You were all that she could not be.
She never meant such feelings to you. I had thought she had nothing but contempt for me. I have no time for these reminiscences. She is defeated. That's all that matters. You destroyed her, and you'll answer for it. You know what? She never mentioned such feelings.
Yes. It is all that is left unsaid upon which tragedies are built. More echoes traveling through the Force.
This academy, he won't last, Cryer. I can activate the mass, you know what?
Why it is said this? That the Force has a will. It has a destiny for us all. I wield it, but it uses us all, and that is abhorrent to me, because I hate the Force. I hate that it seems to have a will, that it would control us to achieve some measure of balance when countless lives are lost. But in you, I see the potential to see the Force die, to turn away from its will, and that is what pleases me. You are beautiful to me, Exile. A dead spot in the Force, an emptiness in which its will might be denied.
If you hate the Force, why do you use it?
As I would use a poison, and in the hopes of understanding it, I will learn the way to kill it. But perhaps these are the excuses of an old woman who has grown to rely on a thing she despises.
Why me?
Perhaps you were expecting some surprise, for me to reveal a secret that had eluded you, something that would change your perspective of events, shatter you to your core. There is no great revelation, no great secret. There is only you.
But there were other Jedi you could have chosen.
No, there were not. In times past and in times future, there are Jedi who will stop listening to the Force. Those that will try to forget it, but maintain unconscious ties. And those, as in the past, just as I, who have had the Force stripped from them. But no Jedi ever made the choice you did, to sever ties so completely, so utterly, that it leaves a wound in the Force. It was a mistake to try to make you feel it again, I see that now. There is no truth in the Force, but there is truth in you, Exile. And that is why I chose you.
Oh.
Yes, always. From the moment you awoke, I have used you. I have used you so that you might become strong, stronger than I. I used your death to deceive the Sith, to make them believe they had won, so they would turn on each other. I used you to keep the Lords of the Sith from condemning the galaxy to death with their power unchecked. I used you to lure them to Telos, where they could be at last fought and killed. I used you to reveal Atris's corruption so that her teaching could be ended before it began. I used you to gather the Jedi so they could be destroyed. And I used you to make those who wounded me reveal themselves so they could be killed by the Republic.
Okay, so what options do I need to select? Oh. What happens now?
The apprentice must kill the master. If you do not, I will kill you. If I do not, then all you have achieved will be as nothing, as empty and as violent as Malachor itself. Then you will break.
I will not fight.
And then, my apprentice, you shall die.
So basically, we have to kill her.
I have thought of this moment more than you know. And I wondered if here, at this ending between us, if you would care enough to try to save me. If a Jedi could find it within themselves to spare one who has fallen so far. I wanted you to say those words. For that I am grateful. But I do not want your mercy. I want you to break.
And let us end this, maybe?
You no doubt have many questions. I would be a poor teacher if I did not give you the answers you seek here now.
Happens now. Alright, let's go. I think this is the last battle, everyone. Let's see what happens. Can I... Ooh. Oh, fuck, she hits hard. Let's get away from her, because I really don't want to hurt myself. Sorry, I'm gonna go to the toilet really badly. Yeah, I've really gotta go bad. Oh. See you in 2 minutes.
Turn the old into something new. You found somebody, I found someone too. She got everything I need, yeah, but she's not you. I lock my love into the ground, hoping never could be found. Body slowly shutting down, and now I am. I'm still alive, but I can't feel. I got stuff inside, but it's not real. They say I'm fine, but I feel synthetic. Nothing human left in me. I'm just a machine full of moving parts. I got emptiness where I used to have a heart. And I'm still breathing. I'm synthetic. Nothing human left in me. Nothing human about me.
Back. I've had something that's upset my stomach massively. Like, in the last 24 hours, I've had something, maybe it was from the party food I had. That didn't work. Fuck you. This is the last fight, maybe for the game? Where is she? Hey Pitsy, how you doing, mate? We're at the very end of the game.
Come on. Now I can't even hit her. What kind of bullshittery is this? Oh, I better take my lead. Can't win against her. She just... What? Come on, game, what the fuck are you doing? Why can't I attack you? Ooh, very nice. What was it called, Julie? Welcome on in as well. Try and get this. Fuck. Amigos. Well, that's fitting. I'm going to a Mexican place in Mullingon called Amigos on the weekend. What an awesome name. I'm sort of cheesing this a little bit, but you know what? If you can stand there and spam lightning at me, or sorry, force drain, whilst I can't attack back, fuck up. Well, mate, I haven't played the Old Republic yet. I can't remember what it's called now. Good, you old bitch. Yield, Crier. You need not die. I don't need your teaching anymore. I have defeated you, both in mind and body. Yield.
If you do not kill me, I shall end you. Strike me down. End this.
I am Jedi, and I will not strike a defenseless opponent.
You will not show me mercy. I will see you break before you do.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Cool. This is a new... No, ew. Game, why would you do this to me? Thanks truly for the streak. It's such a bullshit rule. Fleeting lightsaber, so it's coming after me now. Great. Ow. Ooh, my leg. Just had a bit of a tingle there. Great. Knock him over. Yeah, I'm just trying to think of how to defeat these freaking lightsabers because there's like three of them. Let's do this. I'll give myself enlightenment. At least we get one down, and that should be good enough. Oh! No. Bit of run. I was going to keep it running, everyone. Sorry. Okay, let's go. Do power.
You are greater than any I have ever trained. By killing me here, you have rewarded me more than you can possibly know.
Kreia, there's still time to save you.
Save me? You already have. It is enough what you have done. From now into the future.
The future?
Many things do I see as I gaze here from the heart of Malachor. This place channels such energies. If it matters to you at this last moment, I shall look into the future and tell you of what I see. It is my last gift to you, from one exile to another.
What will happen to my friends?
You travel with them for so long, yet you do not know them still. Feel them through the Force, feel what they feel, hear their thoughts and know them as I fought to know you. They were the lost Jedi, you know, the true Jedi upon which the future will be built. They simply needed a leader and a teacher.
Tell me a mirror.
She will stop hunting life and instead live it. She was not born to be a predator, despite her true father and the life she led within the shadow of Nar Shaddaa. She will miss you and think of you often. You who awakened her to what life is. She will live, but only for a time. Her death will occur in many years' time on a forgotten planet, saving the lives of others. But it will be her choice, and she will have no
Well, that's
regrets.
Beautiful.
Many battles does that one have left in him, as Revan intended. A general needs an army as he needs those he trusts. And Candorus is a loyal beast, no matter how much he is broken upon Revan's will. But you know this. They
the
will die a death that will last millennia, until all that remains is their code, their history. And in the end, the shell of their armor upon the shell of a man too easily slain by Jedi.
And vice us.
The blinded one shall return to her home world, and she shall look upon the surface of that world, and perhaps at last see what she was meant to see. Her life has been changed by your meeting in ways that may not be felt for decades to come.
Did I save her?
Salvation is a relative thing, but as you understand it, yes.
And the disciple?
He cannot help but love you in his way. It is a pure, ideal love he holds, yet somehow it never dulls in your presence or through your actions. If he leaves this place, he will leave the galaxy behind him. He will sit upon the new council, reluctantly, as all good men do, and he will not forget the Jedi who had lost the Force, yet showed him the way to reclaim it. After that, I do not know. I do know that you must leave him behind. The same choice that Revan made. Where you are destined, you must not take anyone you love. And of the ones who traveled with you, that is all I see.
And you?
I would have killed the galaxy to preserve you.
Oh, shit.
I would have let the galaxy die. You are more rare than you know, and what you have taught yourself must not be allowed to die. You are not a Jedi, not truly, and it is for that that I love you.
Okay, that's very creepy.
Their paths are unknown to me. Even the small one who waits for you outside this place, I sense it has one last journey for you. You must go where Revan did, into the unknown regions, where the Sith, the true Sith, wait in the dark for the great war that comes.
And Riven came here. What happened to her?
It is because she remembered what lay buried.
I'm wondering what's happened to Atan here, because no one's sort of brought him up since last
Korriban,
time.
You know, the remnants here. And because Malachor, like Korriban, is on the fringes of the ancient Sith Empire, where the Sith wait for us in the dark.
But we fought Sith.
Have we? You thought that the corrupted remnants of the Republic, the machines spawned by technology that Revan led into battle, were the Sith? You are wrong. The Sith is a belief, and its empire, the true Sith Empire, rules elsewhere. And Revan knew the true war is not against the Republic. It waits for us beyond the Outer Rim. And she has gone to fight it in her own way. And she left the Ebon Hawk and all its machines behind, for for she knew she would not need them. And like you, she knew she must leave all loves behind as well, no matter how deeply one cares for them.
Boy.
Because such attachments would only bring doom to them both in the dark places where she now walks. It would have helped had she made him understand.
Oh, shit. Sorry, everyone. Why did you not follow her?
Because I did not know where she had gone. If she had asked, would I have gone? I do not know. But she will need warriors, Sith and Jedi. Any who can be sent after her into the depths of space for any who know the way. Perhaps you shall go there with her and do battle at the end of all things. Instead, I remained here and now show others the way.
Okay, Ward of the Republic.
The Republic will fall as it always has.
Question, what happened to Atten after old mate grabbed him?
Under the care of the herds of Ithor, the surface of Telos will bloom again, and its golden fields shall again harbor scientists and thinkers. And complacent and peaceful, it shall forget the time that Saul Karath orbited it and brought fire to its skies. But it shall be a home world again to others who will stretch out across the galaxy and bring life.
My allies.
You travel with them for feet. They were the... They will...
We've done all this? Yes, we've done all this. So we've learned that things actually with her being removed from the equation. Damn it, I went. So we didn't technically kill her. Oh, okay, so he's still alive.
You're alive. Did I save you yet?
Yes, be still. Shh. It's all blood.
Your eyes. That bad, huh? Always was ugly. Now the outside matches. Was waiting for this, but it's not fair. Let you down. Was supposed to save you.
You did, Adam. You fought bravely and I could not ask for a greater sacrifice.
Tired of living anyway. Too many deaths. Never told you. Lied to you.
You never needed to tell me, Yen. I knew.
I don't want you to see me like this. I don't want to die in front of you. Can't bear it.
No, I'll stay with you until the end comes. There's no death, Adam. There's only the Force.
Loved you from the moment I first saw you. Thought you were a dream. Meant every word. Tried to play it off as a joke. Wasn't funny. Hurts when I laugh. Hurts.
Oh, fuck, he died. That's a real shame. Don't you dare crash. Don't you dare crash. So Atten has died in the most saddest way possible. Oh, excuse me. Well, at least as far as I can tell, they're dead. He's dead. Ooh, here we go. Wow, that's a feral loader. Oh, the Ebon Hawk's back. Technically. I thought that was all destroyed. Apparently not. So Malachor 5's been torn apart by, like, its own gravitational field. Also the fact that the four engines were separating it. So we're going out to the outer rims now. Okay. Don't know how I feel about that. That was such an abrupt ending. Like, that was a very abrupt ending. Like, Adam just dies, and then I'm on the I run to the ship and leave him behind. Okay. Like, I love the idea that she's now fed you information about the future. So, where are we going to now? We're going out to the Outer Rims to go and see Revan and continue on the battle there, or like help Revan kill Sif? Because in the first KOTOR, you helped save a whole part of the galaxy. Like, as Revan. Sorry, the Jedi that was meant to be Revan that no one really knew about except for the Jedi Council. So, it's gone from you save the galaxy to you tear it asunder with different tearing different people apart on like a galaxy-wide orgy of pain and death, which then ends up being you literally leaving everything alone to then go out and see Outer Rims. What the fuck? Cause the Mandalorian Wars and that, like, keeping them in place and... Very nice, Max. I know. It's a weird ending, like it... That's another question too. Why was Mira so special? I know why Mandalore was very special. I can't understand why, like, everyone else is special, but Mira was just a street rat who lived on Nar Shaddaa her whole life. Like, there was no grandiose thing. She's the best bounty hunter that they had at the time on that planet. But that doesn't mean, like, she was anything special. Same with Adam. Like, what was Adam's deal? We never really got to learn the whole truth behind him. Maybe I've chose the wrong options, but he just existed. Maybe I missed something. I'm gonna look this up. I'm sort of curious about Adam, see what actually happens to him. And why is he so nonchalantly not telling anyone anything?
Okay. So there's a whole story after this where they continue the story via comics. Okay, that's probably why they... that's really shit. I mean, it's cool that they kept the story going. That's really cool. They actually introduced the Knights of the Old Republic, the MMOR, the online one. She actually comes back into it as a ghost. That's really cool. I didn't realize that. For the hangs, everyone. It's been a gem of the game, and also, oh, I'm tired.